It's been a long road getting from there to here. It's been a long time, but my time is finally here. Now we'll see my dream gonna last at last. I'ma touch the sky, and they're not gonna hold me down no more. No, they're not gonna change my mind. 'Cause I've got faith on the heart. I'm going where my heart will take me. I've got faith to believe I can do anything. I've got strength on the soul.
Chat.
Watch out.
Imagine your last thought in life being, why can I feel my entire body disappearing from existence?
Every molecule separating.
It's like burning to death, but like 1,000 times worse.
Well, because, okay, from what I hear, from what I understand, if you burn to death, it's quick because your nerve endings burn away first.
Oh yeah, did you hear that from all the people who have burned to death and survived?
Yeah, but if you're being ripped apart molecule by molecule, I think you're going to feel some of that, right? So, I mean, it's going to be, that would be much worse than burning
alive. Feel something.
They're on the run! We did it!
Woo! Finally.
I think it'll make us better people in the long run that we're playing this on the proper difficulty.
Skip the tutorial. Yeah, I'm an expert in.
Tuvok to bridge. The intruders have been.
Don't you take credit for this, Tuvok. You didn't do anything.
You didn't do nothing. You were on the bridge the whole time.
Oh, hey, it looks like it's clear in here.
Monroe, could you take care of that data shunt? It seems to be exposed.
There's just data flying everywhere.
I am certain that many of you are curious as to our situation.
I'm curious why we never saw this room in the series. It seems like it's a lot of valuable space for a thing that we don't do very, very often.
Like, so, I'm just never gonna see my wife again, right? Like, I had 5 kids at home. It was supposed to be a 2-week voyage.
Morally, it's okay if we all start marrying each other, right? I mean, it's really the most, we should be doing it, right? Even though I have a wife and kids at home?
Well, okay, if that counts, then if that doesn't count as cheating, then it doesn't count as being gay in space.
Why are you so concerned about being gay or not in this century?
I'm not!
Detected a vessel nearby. While sensors indicate...
Sensors?
Look at how big that room is.
There's a lot of wasted space.
Yeah, there's only ever 8 of us in this room at the same time. They've got a big table upstairs. It's like a third of this size of the room.
Do you think this is the holodeck?
We could just use
every room
holodeck.
Be the holodeck.
Holy crap! We're wasting so much space on this ship. Why do we need to have 2 consoles? Or why do you ever need to be both talking at the same time?
There should be one room on the entire spaceship, and it's just the holodeck. You know there must be some dark stuff going on in those holodecks.
So there's the episode with Lieutenant Barclay on his holodeck.
This holodeck's just terrible. This is a terrible holodeck.
Yeah, Charles Barkley.
Lieutenant Charles Barkley.
But Troy walks in and he's got holographic versions of his coworkers. And he's having romances. He's going in and saving them, and they're like, "Oh, Barkley, you're so glad you saved me." But it's like his boss.
Yeah.
And like never mind that nobody puts a lock on the holodeck. 'Cause who knows what you could be walking into.
You know that there's, like, people in the holodeck just, like, murdering their entire families. And it's not gay if it's in the holodeck.
Oh, this is
the holodeck.
This is the training room. Oh, no, they will come after you.
Oh, too late. I already killed them.
No, security's about to beam in.
What security?
That's security.
Oh, I got her.
And those ones? You just murdered your friend.
I'm okay. I'll shake it off.
She won't. She's dead.
She's vaporized.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, you go to the brig.
I thought it would be game over.
Alex, what happened? I tried to talk to the captain on your behalf, but when she told me what you did, I...
You want to talk this through? How you murdered, like, 5 people? Yeah, if you could just let me out.
That'd be cool.
That's sad. Okay, one more time.
You were ready. You were excited to murder your coworkers, but then you were sad when they tried to talk to you afterwards. Like, why did you do it, man?
Well, I was hoping I would die. Like, the murder suicide doesn't usually involve surviving.
Murder by Starfleet,
and then being talked to by your loved ones. This game is really just my holodeck, isn't it? Exposing some stuff. Fine, I won't murder him.
Make sure you try out the new sniper mode on a phaser.
Oh, I have used the sniper mode. The one that completely disintegrates people, and then they scream horrifically while dying.
Initiating program. High noon.
Initiating program. Sherlock Holmes again.
No.
Come on! Can I still use the vaporizing weapon during Sherlock Holmes?
This town isn't big enough for the two of us.
Ooh, he got some air.
Yeah.
What's this one do? Oh, I guess I did it.
You won.
And I didn't even have to kill any of my friends.
Maybe next time.
Maybe there's always next time. Yeah. That's the nice part about life, is tomorrow you can always go on a killing spree. No matter how bad things get.
I am no longer comfortable with whatever message we're trying to present now.
Oh, sweet stat. There needs to be more stashed people.
Yeah.
Hey, dude.
Excuse me.
Sorry, I'm kind of busy.
Good one, dude.
Well, I gotta head out. Got an away mission to perform.
Okay, Beesman.
Yeah, I'm going out on an away mission. Yeah, I make a whole lot more money than you guys, actually. I just got a raise and a promotion. yeah, I'm driving a Corvette. Pretty cool.
What? Corvette? We're all on the same ship.
No, Corvette class starship, I mean.
Where do you keep it?
It's back at home. You guys will never see it because we're going to die before we get home. And my girlfriend's really hot, and then we get home in like 7 seasons, and he's like,
we broke up.
Yeah,
I dumped her, for sure.
And she got her. She got the Corvette ship and the breakup.
Yeah. She needed it more than I did.
Just in case I die or something.
Why? What are you gonna? You're going to die in the teleporter?
I don't know.
What if,
I mean, the teleporter is kind of the disintegration machine.
Yeah, I was going to say, have you ever heard that theory that the transporter just makes a copy of you and then murders your original
version? Yeah, it the prestiges you.
Yeah, that's it. That's why you saved. You're going to... Oh, they all beamed away. They are smart.
Wait, how did they beam away? Not all those people were on the teleporter. Do we not need the teleporter room?
We don't actually... Wait, we don't have to stand on the transporter pad to be transported?
That's true. You don't.
Why do we all have
Why
to go?
Why do we have a teleporter room?
I walked. My quarters are on the very back of this ship, and I have to walk all the way to the front of the saucer section. I have to walk there.
Again, proving the point that we don't need anything else but the hologram room. That's the only room we need. I'm going with you guys.
I'm going on Alpha Team.
Energize.
Shoot him so bad. It won't let me. 360. Thanks for watching.
Yeah.
Bye.
Bye.
It's been a long road. Can't come back.
into the darkness. Now my time is finally here.
Oh, his production value has gone up a little.
Yeah, he bought a better camera, but you can tell now that his makeup is a little more lacking.
Yeah.